she'd be on the floor shaking what she'd got. Man, when I tell you she was cool, she was red hot. I mean, she was steaming.
Thank you. Sunny Florida, for the wedding ceremony of Christine and Adam. Guests, please be seated. Well, love is a beautiful gift, and a wedding is a celebration of that love and of that magic, and a realization of the dream here today for Christine and for Adam. And I can think of no finer place to make your dreams come true than right here in the surrounds of Walt Disney World in Florida, where dreams really do come true. And marriage is a big adventure and a journey, and above all, a commitment. It's a commitment to live together, to share things together, but above all, a commitment to love together forever. And so the next chapter of your journey begins right here, right now, with the love and support of your family and friends gathered here today. I think it right and appropriate, ladies and gentlemen, to show your appreciation for a stunning bride, please. Give her a nice big hand. Thank you very much. You're looking fantastic. And Adam, you're looking very handsome yourself. There are several questions I have to ask you today, of course. Adam, do you take this woman, Christine, to be your wife, to live together in matrimony, to love her, to honor her, to comfort her, to keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And Christine, do you take this man Adam to be your husband, to live together in matrimony, to love him, to honor him, to comfort him, to keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Very nicely said, Christine. Thank you very much. Beautiful, very assertive. I like that. Very good. You are holding hands, you are looking deeply into each other's eyes with love, and that's the great thing on this beautiful day. Adam, please repeat after me. I, Adam, take you, Christine, to be my wife.
I, Adam, take you, Christine, to be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death.
Is he good? Is that good?
Yes.
Okay, good. Okay, he's done. He's good. Okay, good. And Christine, I'll ask you to repeat after me, please. I, Christine, take you, Adam, to be my husband.
I, Christine, take you, Adam, to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer and poorer.
For richer and poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part. I would like to invite both of you to say some personal words by way of marriage vows to each other. And I would like to start, ladies first, with Kristen. External and visible sign of the internal and spiritual bond of love which unites their two hearts. The ring is a never-ending circle, and today they will prove that their love too has no end. And we bless these rings and the couple who've given and received them today, and may they always live in harmony, in unity, and in happiness and love from this day forward forever, evermore. Thank you, sir. And so, Adam, would you please take the ring, place it on Christine's finger. And repeat after me, sir. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a token and pledge.
As a token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
Beautiful. Thank you. Christine, please take the ring, place it on Adam's finger. And repeat after me.
I give you this ring
as a token and pledge
of
our constant faith
and
abiding
love.
Please join hands with us, my dear, looking lovingly into each other's eyes. Because today you have demonstrated your love and commitment to one another by the exchanging of vows. Rick asked his file. And by giving and receiving of rings. And so it gives me tremendous pleasure to tell you this, that by virtue of the authority vested in me under the laws of this great state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. And please, please give it up for Mr. and Mrs. Taylor.
You did it.
You did it.